Yo, what's up, guys? E4 is my tag. I used to be into graffiti stickers about a year ago. And that was when my tag was AN question mark N on YouTube, but that channel never got big and I ended up leaving, but now I'm back into it. This is my main character. Basically, I've been doing variations off of that. Different colors, different ways of doing the mouth and eyes and body, horns and all that. Back when I was AN question mark N, I was doing these big drawings, big one of Yoda. This used to be my old character. I mean, not with the wings and the halo, but you know, just like with the eyes and all. I had two old characters. One of them was like this. This is a print that I just colored in. I have a bunch of those in here somewhere. Here's another one, my old character, but it's redone. One of my new characters from the front view. Before it's a bear. Basically, I've just been figuring out the best and coolest way to do this, guys, so I can provide the best stickers for you guys in trades. This is a stencil. Speaking of which, I'm open to trades almost with everybody. A lot of work does go into my hand drawings usually, so I don't want to say I'm too picky since it's my first video, but I've traded with a couple of really bad people. Really wasn't worth the money on sticker paper and all that. But, I mean, most of these are going to be on priority mail stickers. But as you'll see, in a couple of days, I'm going to go, after exams and all, I'm going to go and get some blank sticker paper from probably like Staples or something and hit that up. This is one of my old characters back when I had my old tag, new one. And these are all just different drawings from me. Once I get stuck on a set way to draw him, or maybe I won't, maybe I'll just keep drawing all these different ones. And I'll start making a lot of those. Here's one. Y'all can let me know if you like a specific one more than another, or you don't like one or whatever. Another one of those prints from a while ago. And really, I've been sending most of my stuff around this character. Mostly because, I don't know, a lot of the people I've been asking say they like that one the best. So, I've just been writing up all this on a bunch of different priority mail slabs, just practicing. This is back a while ago, back when I was AN question mark N. As you can see, my cuts weren't clean, my lines weren't clean. And basically, I'm getting back into it because I want to improve and get better. I have a lot of old slabs from trades and empty collabs I can send out. I also have a black book that is full of old stickers I got from about a year ago trading with people. Most of those people either don't do graffiti anymore or have a different character, so it's pretty cool. I'm gonna start a new black book with people I trade with. Only put in really my favorite stickers in there, and I'll try to fill that up. In later videos, I'll show you the different canvases and cardboards I've done. And basically, like, comment, and subscribe. Comment or PM me if you want to trade. Basically, almost trade with everyone. As long as you have a video or pictures or something of the work you do. Just so I know it's legit. And peace.